Hello, this is Vincent from the Nirks with a very important space update. Astronomers just discovered that dwarf planet candidate Quaoar has rings. Here is Quaoar to tell us more about it. Quaoar?
Hi, Vincent! Wow, that's right! I have a ring! Who knew? I didn't notice it before because it's much further out than rings would usually be. My ring is about twice as far away from me than it should be.
How did astronomers find your ring?
They use stellar occultations.
What are stellar occultations?
They are kind of like eclipses. When I passed between Earth and a distant star, the astronomers watching on Earth could see the outline of me and my new ring because our shapes block the light from the distant star. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Weewat and I are so excited!
Well, congratulations, Quaoar. Enjoy your new ring.
Thank you for joining us for this important space update.
Stay tuned. Our new song series, Meet the Dwarf Planets, begins next week with the Closest Dwarf Planet to Earth series. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.